Hello everyone, in this video we will talk about the chemical properties of metals. We will talk about the two properties, chemical properties of metals in this video. The very first is reaction with oxygen. And the second one, reaction with water. So what happens when metals react with oxygen? Means when any metal you can take, for example we take sodium, Na. Why we take sodium here? There is a reason, because I told you about the reactivity series. Correct? And in that I told you the element which is at the first number, that was potassium. Symbol K, it was most reactive. Correct? And at the last, at the 12th number, it was gold, Au, and gold is least reactive element, and gold is a metal. So, what are the chemical properties when any metal comes in contact with oxygen? Means when any metal is reacting with oxygen, what you will get? You will get metallic oxide. As we take here sodium or potassium, both are highly reactive elements. So when these react with oxygen, they form metallic oxides at room temperature. Whereas other elements do not show that thing, like copper, aluminium, zinc, they do not get corroded, they do not get reacted with oxygen unless they are heated. Okay, so here we took the example because sodium and potassium are highly reactive. When sodium reacts with oxygen, oxygen is a gas, it gives Na2O. Na2O, that is sodium oxide. And it is a compound. So what happens? Reaction with oxygen, this is the first chemical property of metal. So when any metal reacts with oxygen, metallic oxides are formed. For example, sodium, that is Na, when it reacts with oxygen, Na2O. Potassium, K plus O2. K2O. Magnesium, Mg plus O2 gives MgO. Al plus O2 gives Al2O3. These all are the compounds which are getting formed, and these all are the metallic oxides. Because whenever any metals react with oxygen, that is the air, metallic oxides are formed. And sodium and potassium, these are highly reactive elements. Therefore, these are kept in airtight containers. Other elements like copper, aluminium, zinc, iron, they will get reacted only when they are heated. But these sodium and potassium, these are highly reactive, and as they are exposed in air, they will get reacted with oxygen. Now we will talk about the second chemical property, that is reaction with water. Second property, reaction with water. When metals react with water, they give metallic hydroxide along with evolution of hydrogen gas. For example, we take any metal, that is Na. We take Na is a metal which is highly reactive, and it reacts vigorously when it comes in contact with the air. So Na plus H2O, that is water, when Na will react with water, NaOH will get formed. This is at low temperature. When the temperature is low and any metal will react with water, hydroxide will get formed. That is metallic hydroxide plus hydrogen gas. This is what? Evolution of gas. Gas is released. But if the temperature is high, then hydroxide will not get formed. What will get? Na will react with water at high temperature. What will happen? The hydroxide compound will not get formed. Na2O, that is metallic oxide, will get formed along with evolution of hydrogen gas. And one more thing, there is release of a lot of heat energy because this reaction takes place when there is high temperature. At low temperature, when metals will react with water, what you will get? Metallic hydroxide plus hydrogen, that is a hydrogen gas, it will be evolved. We take some example, like we took of sodium. Suppose magnesium, it is a metal, it reacts with water, it gives MgOH whole twice plus S2. If we take aluminium plus water, AlOH whole thrice, that is aluminium hydroxide plus S2. Potassium K plus S2O gives KOH plus S2. KOH, that is potassium hydroxide. So now we are clear about the two chemical properties of metals, and these are important too because reaction with oxygen, oxygen is present all around us in the atmosphere. We know when any metal reacts with oxygen, we get metallic oxides. And reaction with water, when any metal reacts with water, we get hydroxide at low temperatures. And at high temperatures, they get converted into metallic oxides. So in this video, we came to know about the chemical properties of metal, that is the reaction with oxygen and reaction with water. Thank you.